because I'm a normal person. Now, I'm not a Conservative MP, right? And it's just like, just be normal, like the people who we represent. That's what we need to do. That's a really good starting point.